If you have a Facebook page, the tabs or menu options on the left-hand side that you can see providing information like about, videos, resources that are connected with the page is a great way to showcase what you do. So I'm going to show you how you can make any changes and edit the contents of those tabs. Here we go. Okay, so first I'll show you the classic view of Facebook up until the 2020 version that's now been released. How it's done, and that's done by going to settings. And here under templates and tabs. So you can choose a particular category for your page. The current template is services, but I can edit that and select one of the other available templates. And they all have slightly different tabs available within them. So business tab, shopping tab, venues. Let me just select the business tab. That's been recommended. So I can see the buttons on the page. This is not so much about the content of the tabs themselves. So I can say apply template. Of this tab, and your services live tab will be hidden. The order of the tabs will change as well, so let's see how that changes it. Okay, so let's go back now to the page. Before we do that, we'll check these are the tabs that are currently in default. So we've got posts, jobs, events, reviews, videos. Now what you can do is you can change the order in which they appear. So for example, you can move about up towards the top, jobs not so important to me, reviews up to third, and let's now go back to the page and have a look at those. So you can see posts, about, reviews are the top three. So let's have a look now at the brand new interface. Switch to new Facebook. And here we are again on the page. I want to go to templates and tabs. You can see the current template is business, and you can see what tabs are available currently. And these are the ones that you can turn on or off. So certain things you want to have featured, reviews, for example, you can turn that off simply by sliding the switch. Or clicking on it to slide the switch. You could have the groups tab visible. I certainly want that visible for my page. And any other ones. So you can add custom tabs as well. I can cover that in a different video, but you've got the essence of it. It's quite flexible. There's lots of different things you can add. Don't have too many on show. Just have the key ones that you really want people to use. Photos, videos would be common. And that's how it works in 2020. So I've been Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.